What's up, guys? What's up, guys? ArsenTech here, and today I will test Malwarebytes against 000.exe to see if Malwarebytes removes 000.exe during payload. Let's get started! Here comes the round 1 of this test. I will extract 000.exe while Malwarebytes real-time protection is on. Let's do this. Even though Malwarebytes real-time protection, which is a part of a trial period, is on, it doesn't detect 000.exe. Let's scan on that file. Wow, looks like Malwarebytes detected 000.exe after scanning on that. There we go. Malwarebytes detected 000.exe as generic malware. Let's quarantine this to start the second round. Nice job, Malwarebytes. Nice job. On the second round, I will extract 000.exe and start that malware.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
I don't know what can I say about that Windows Defender. You are doing nothing but On the second round, I will launch 000.exe, but before accepting the USC prompt, I will reactivate the malware and potentially unwanted program protection. There we go, now let's reactivate that as soon as possible. Let's click on yes. Malware blocked, nice job, Malwarebytes. And because Malwarebytes blocked 000.exe, it said that Windows cannot access the specified device, path or file. Nice job again, Malwarebytes. Another nice job. On the third round, I will launch Malwarebytes and accept the USC prompt, but after accepting the USC prompt, I will enable that shield on. Let's hope that Windows Defender will not interrupt the test. I literally said that a moment ago.
A few moments later.
Let's turn that as soon as possible. Yeah! Because the payload has been started, let's start the scan. No way, we got a one detection. Let's see what it is. It is just a malware. But I hope 000 will not restart the PC, but I don't think... Oh my god! I was about to say I don't think it will restart, and it is restarting. And as you guys can see, the entire desktop has been filled with a file called your next by 000.exe. There we go. I've just started Malwarebytes and let's start the scanner. The scan is finished and it is detected 6 malware. On the third test, 000.exe is a winner, but overall Malwarebytes is a winner. In conclusion, Malwarebytes should add a feature to detect and remove malwares during payload, just like on 000.exe. And as an advice, keep the protection on. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.